Right, guys. Well, as you can see, this is what's going on in the buggy now. Got myself an Aprilia.
You can't see that.
There we go. VR 1000. Radiators, digital dash, the exhaust system's there, all the can. I've got the air filter as well. And then all the electrics. This thing's got its own separate oil cooler. Oh, my ECU in that as well. That's a bit bright. So, also decided I'm going to have to move the seat brackets forward, give me more space, see if I can get the engine more central, along with me more central, balance the weight out better. I've cut my wheel down, it was knackered anyway, the top bit was knackered after that crash we had. Seems alright. Hopefully we'll have another update tomorrow. I'm going to get the whole day tomorrow, so should get on a fair bit. Alright, guys. Peace for now.